As your doctor, I advise you to quit being a jackass.